connection to African music, and I love how he is all
Nigeria. I see one on my left from Nigeria.